Smith, the offering. And that's shot past the first baseman into right field. Here's the throw into third, and they get hung up. Ball gets away from the third baseman, and everyone's going to be safe. And the Scarlet Knights will play another one on the hit from Workman. And Workman will pick up her 8th RBI of the season. Chicago now working quickly. The rock and the swing. And she blows away Carver. Hitchcock, the rock, and the deal. And a swing and a miss. Looks like she got a piece of it, but it was caught by the catcher. And we'll go to the top of the second. But with two outs, so it's a crucial situation for her. As she gets them to fall over on it, and that'll squirt through into center field. Ohio State quickly over it. The throw goes into second. And Rutgers is able to pick up a run. And with Stanley, able to get her 12th RBI of the year with that double. And that ball will get through. A shot by Linkovich. Quickly got over there, was the left fielder. As she awaits the 1-1. There's the stretch and deals. And that ball is a chopper down to third. Not able to be played by Prangy. And with Samuel leading in the bottom of the fifth. As that ball gets chopped to the center, Hoke Latuby punches that through and she'll advance to first. But she can put a charge into it. And Pack shoots it right at the third baseman. Couldn't quite get it over her head. And that'll end the inning. Welcome back to Columbus. Big inning here. As Ohio State and Rutgers are tied. As with Stanley, the catcher shoots it on the first pitch into center field. And Rutgers having no out base runner. Having a one out base runner as that ball gets chopped through the middle. And quickly fielded by the center fielder. Linkovich with the single. And Rutgers is knocking on the door. Gresh from the circle, the stretch, the kick. And that ball shot over the field to right. And that'll plate the go-ahead run. Workman muscles that over there. 1-2. And Audie chops it over the shortstop. Rutgers will pull it out here in Columbus. They salvage a game from Ohio State.